Okay, so here we go. This is my test using the green screen with iMovie. I hope that this turns out the way that it should, and if it doesn't, I'll just go back to the old drawing board. Okay, that's it. Now it's time to go and see if my green screen tutorial paid off.